Joe, it wouldn't be a Monday night without some Rhea Ripley. And Rhea, at Bad Blood, you face Liv Morgan for the WWE Women's World Championship. Have to ask you going in, how does your knee feel?
I can take this from here. Hey, Rhea. I've been meaning to catch up with you for a while now, but with everything that's been going on with me and Damien, I just haven't had a chance to speak.
Well, now you have the chance, Finn.
Okay, well, here goes. I really feel like you're just as bad as Damien Priest. You said that we were a family. You acted like you cared. But in reality, the only thing you ever cared about was yourself. And I'm sick and tired of you blaming me for everything that's gone on with the Judgment Day. You and Damien are the reason why I wasn't world champion last year. You and Damien are the reason why neither of you are world champion now. You and Damien are the reason for everything that's happened in the last 3 months with the Judgment Day.
Okay, what we're not gonna do here is lie blatantly to my face and try to rewrite history to hide your little ego problems, okay? Because we were a family. All I ever did was try to make opportunities for all of us and stop you boys from fighting every single bloody week because I loved my family. But if you want to make me and Damien the bad guys in your fictional little story, then so be it. At Bad Blood, you, Liv, Dom, and the other two bozos will see how bad we can truly be.
Okay. You know, there's one more thing I wanted to tell you, and I wanted it to come from me. You know when Liv was putting the moves on Dom, and Dom was trying to resist? I was the devil on Dom's shoulder. I told him to go with Liv. I told him to forget about you. It was me.
Do we have a problem here?
We got no problem here, mate. Just two friends catching up. But you might want to focus on the Intercontinental Championship because I think you might be a little bit out of your league over here.
Thanks, Zeus. I appreciate it. But Finny's got a point.
What, that you out of my league?
What? No.
What about to say?
No. That you got to focus on becoming Intercontinental Champion.
Don't worry about it, Rhea. I'm on the way to the ring right now. Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.